Let's continue the damn story, baby. Let's keep it going. There we go. I'm actually super duper tired right now, but I'm going to try and finish this. The episode 3, that is. Or the third episode. I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. I feel like I need to drink tea. So it's leading me to a different type of jet, okay. It's okay. I just look out for Oh wow. Okay. You guys are the freaking goats. Boom. Okay. I need to keep checking if my cat's gonna freaking piss on my bath mat. That's a whole last story that you guys don't need to know right now. But yeah. Now my laptop sounds like a microwave. Ooh. Jesus.
We got company.
What the hell is going on? Okay, you know what? When I'm done with these people, then I'll focus on you. There we go.
Enemy in my sight. Destroy them.
Bro, this game is really fun, man. There we go.
Have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Heather, you and
she's
I can
amazing.
Rule the galaxy.
This she is amazing.
Right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me! Annika! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do as I must.
You will try.
Let us pass this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
We should really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi. Sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for. I can certainly be of assistance here. That is very unpleasant.
Oh, okay. That took me a while. It took me a while for my brain to actually process.
Under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
Never prevail. Palpatine.
has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Oof. To destroy more things.
Step back. I'll handle this.
There we go.
I didn't think this facility would pass any state inspection. Going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
Thank you. Come on, Big Boy.
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this! We have assistance here.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
I have the high ground. You are the chosen one.
I hate you.
There he is.
Babies.
She's carrying twins.
Splinter, they should be. My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Ha! she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
Imagine if the real Star Wars was like that. That would be funny as fuck.